I'm going to be making cone ice at home, I guess. So I got some ice. It's crushed ice, but it's not like crushed. It's like big crushed chunks. So, I'm gonna crush it and then add flavor and then enjoy. Alright guys, I crushed the ice, I didn't put the flavor in it. So I had to blend it. It does not matter. Or it's not the blending thing, it's not cutting me. But okay, on this cup. Some milk. So I'm putting some directed Kool-Aid powder in some water, and then I'm going to use that as a flavor. Probably going to be sour, but yeah. Okay. Today at school, I go to school, yeah, public school, and we had a snow cone truck come by. I got a snow cone, and I'm like, I'm going to do that at my house. So, here I am making a cool old snow cone. I wish this was like cherry red. I'm just going to like pour some of my meat. Alright. Here's my snow cone. Here's my snow cone. Let's try it. Both sour. That's really good. Totally recommend it. It kind of looks brown. It's actually good. Bye.